There's an intruder trying to break into your basement. It's not a burglar, it's water. Because your tiny little stairwell drain is clogged, and all that water is seeping in. And your seal's gonna drain it!
Currently, the customer only has a small drain in that stairwell, which is not big enough to keep up with all the water. A leaf or, you know, anything can really come and clog it.
Plus the great drain on the top, the filter, gives you even less surface area. The stairwell fills up with water and pours into the house.
And so what are we gonna do today to help that?
We've got this nice great drain that we're going to put across the entire length to give it more surface area.
If there's a leaf or two, it'll still go through.
Exactly.
That's it for the old drain, huh?
Right, we've got it cut off here, and we are going to install our coupling to our new drain. So now we've got the drain installed, we've got the gravel down, and we're ready to start pouring concrete.
And why do we have the blue tape on the drain?
Well, that's for any oopsies. Just in case any concrete might spill over in the drain, when we're done, we'll just pull the blue tape off for a nice clean finish.
Drain looks a lot better. I think you could take two or three leaves now.
Yeah, absolutely. With a lot more surface area, it can drain a lot more water. And we even graded all the concrete to make sure that drain is the low spot.
So this basement is safe from water now?
You bet it is.